What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Aliens Fireteam Elite. Don't really have another game to play right now, so this is going to be a casual series for now. So this is mission quote-unquote 4, but it's part of the scenario 2. I don't think I even have a challenge card. Well, one that means I'm slower to reload, but I don't want that. But yeah, mission 1 of scenario 2. As we load. Hope everyone is having a good week. It's currently Thursday, so
check
almost the end of the week.
Remember,
I got Friday and Saturday before my weekend, but
this isn't a cave. It's block construction, a company bunker maybe.
Already? There's gotta be a queen. This seems like an era that would have a queen, wouldn't it?
Huh. Weird door. A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs.
Predator doors?
Keep moving.
Ooh, that's a good thing to keep an eye out for. Good job, dude. Oh, look, dead.
On the tent.
Well, we're
blood.
Dead people.
Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive.
I like how I hesitated to start shooting the prowler that grabbed the guy. I'm like, should he die? Pretty low on ammo. Oh, speaking of the devil.
So much Wayland shit.
What are you thinking here? Holding H will heal me.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Pala Station itself.
What I get? Nice. Oh my gosh, I just lost so much health. Oh nice, and we had a guy disconnect. Ignore that.
You're in danger here, Marines.
Oh my god. That made me jump. Interesting. I will melee you to death.
Rodriguez, we're here under authority of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors. Our position is secure. Got another drone creeping on you. Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
It's this way. I think. Going, big boy.
Growler.
Jesus couldn't I see his health? How many are there?
Watch the far corner.
Especially the Colonial Marines.
Hear that?
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, perfect. Oh, nice. Overload rounds. Oh, overloaded rounds. Something big's coming. Drone. Ow, ow. Oh, he's back. Oh, he's back.
What's behind?
Oh my god. Aliens everywhere! Oh, get out of that. I gotta heal.
Catching up. Us.
Oh, hey, look, we're outside. And there's more aliens.
Across the canyon? What the hell is that? With the overhang, we couldn't see this on approach.
Rearming. Nice! Grenade kick.
Yeah, we're gonna get ambushed here. What'd I tell ya? Out of ammo. Nice.
Chopani, I drop on my next pass. I suggest you move.
Run!
Fire team, move! Strike away.
Light him up! Light him up! Yeah.
What the hell is this?
Here, I'll help.
Nuke bunker.
And they're behind us.
Ammo drop here.
Mission's still not over. Uh oh. No, I'm reloading. Get him! Yeah!
Bots, right flank!
Oh my god, holy busters. Like four of them. Or there were four of them. Is there seriously another one coming?
Ammo Deliver to Katanga. Return with eggs. I told you it's dangerous here. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead.
Yeah.
Let's figure out what we're getting into.
M10 auto pistol. Vented flash hider for what? Small weapons? Huh. Any level ups? Nope. Nice.
We made contact with Weyland Yutani survivors led by Cynthia Rodriguez.
No.
She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning
them. Anyway, guys,
that
was mission quote unquote 4, or if you really want to say it, first episode, first mission of scenario 2. I shall see you guys in the next one, and we are going to continue on killing some Xenos. Have a nice day, everyone. Hey, thank you, Windows, for the message.